The following contest is a last man standing match. Making his way to the ring from Stillwater, weighing in at 325 pounds, Adorable.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
We're just moments away from one-on-one action here.
And his opponent, from parts unknown, weighing in at 215 pounds, Double A.
You know, guys, with matchups like this, it's no wonder the WWE has the longest-running episodic television show in history.
Yeah, matchups like these and the King.
Big match for him tonight, but he certainly looks up for the challenge.
A superstar gets a certain feeling when he knows there's a strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition than he entered. That's not exactly a comforting thought when it's your career.
Yeah, no secret what you got to do here. We'll see who can knock who out.
Mano a mano, one fall will decide it.
You know, it's nights like this that keeps me coming back to the WWE for more and more and more.
His whole neck just crumbled there. Maneuvers like that put everybody in danger.
No kidding, that's awful.
Any way you look at it, that was impressive. Well, unless you're his opponent.
Yeah, well, I'm not his opponent, and I was impressed. Look at this now.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Well, he knew this was going to be a fight heading into this one.
Come on, you and I both know that a little adversity isn't going to end this guy's night. In fact, it might make him stronger.
Oh, it's been a great match up to this point, and this could really go either way. Oh, my gosh, the face. The physicality of this match is off the chart. I just hope that no matter what happens, these competitors can walk out of here on their own volition.
Four. Five.
That's showing metal right there. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's got a mean streak.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Two. Three. Four.
And the beat goes on.
He was able to reverse that.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding, this is gonna need some serious medical attention.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Look at this hang time, Cole.
Incredible.
I mean, that's how you pick your moment and go for it.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Well, the official's doing about the only thing he can in this match, and that's count to 10.
Just a fantastic suplex.
Nice reversal there. Oh no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. He doesn't want to let this match get out of control, guys.
You know, I can't seem to fit.
Looks like he's going to test the effectiveness of that move.
Two, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Man, just stay down. There's always tomorrow. He's inflicting some serious pain here.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about?
My God, his body's been through.
Looks like he's going to test the effectiveness of that move.
Two.
And he's heading back in.
Three. I can't blame him.
The body's taking some abuse here, but nothing that can't be shaken off. Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Yeah, and if their face hits this floor, it'll change the complexion for sure.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
This capacity crowd starting to sense the end is near, and I don't disagree.
Looks to me like he just hit a wall. And Michael, given how evenly fought this has been up until now, this might be a pivotal point in this match.
And I gotta say, these guys are going at it tooth and nail. And at this point, there's no way to pick a clear winner.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
He saw that one coming. He's down. And now the official begins the count.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys. Somehow found a way off the mat.
Got to be careful not to take on too much more damage here. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Two. He's starting to stir, Michael, but will he stir enough?
3, 4, 5, 6.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Yeah, one of those you never want to see end.
Just making his presence felt there. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Here we go. The official's counting again. Will it be for the last time?
Man, he's got to dig down deep here if he hopes to make it back to his feet in time.
He's setting up. We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
Ooh.
You can practically see the pain in his face right now. I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, King. These guys have done so much harm to each other.
His astonishing acrobatics coming through here.
Here we go. The official's counting again. Will it be for the last time?
Playing a wide range of offense here. He's stumbling some now. Guys, he's gonna have to turn things around quickly if he wants to win this thing.
Don't forget, he's executed his finisher twice already, which means his opponent probably has the move well scouted by now.
He's starting to look a little desperate, Cole. And as you know, a desperate man has little to lose, which makes him incredibly dangerous here.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Three, four, five, six.
The tension, the drama,
seven,
this is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this.
This is exactly how he drew this one up. Certainly showing us something new.
He might not be able to get up here.
Two, three, four.
What great action we've had in this match.
I'm absolutely loving it, Cole. Come on, aren't you? Look how excited you are.
Seven.
We will go on. He's simply reminding him that he's here. Superstars are as dominant as this guy.
The end may be near.
If that doesn't do it, then what will?
Compartmentalize some of the pain that's been dished out and find a way to forge on.
Seven, 8, 9, 10. Okay,
this grueling last man standing match has finally come to an end.
Here's your winner, Double A.
Look near flawless down the stretch. Big win.
I don't make the matches, but if I did, I'd put these two back in the ring ASAP. What an amazing match.
What a match that was.